आज ही डाउटनेट ऐप डाउनलोड करें। डाउटनेट पर होगा अब आपके सभी मैथ्स, केमिस्ट्री, फिजिक्स और बायोलॉजी डाउट्स का सफाया। बस अपने क्वेश्चन की फोटो खींचो, उसे क्रॉप करो और तुरंत वीडियो सॉल्यूशन पाओ। डाउनलोड नाउ।
हेलो एवरीवन, सो द क्वेश्चन इज assertion here that is SF6 cannot be hydrolyzed but SF4 can be, right? And the reason here that 6 F atoms in SF6 prevent the attack of H2O on sulfur atom of SF6 here, right? So there are options here that in these both assertion and reason are correct statement, but reason is the correct explanation of assertion. Option 2 is both assertion and reason are correct statement, but reason is not the correct explanation. Option 3 is assertion is correct, but reason is a wrong statement here. And the option 4 is assertion is wrong, but reason is correct statement here. Okay, so let's find out. If we see the assertion that SF6 cannot be hydrolyzed, right? Okay. So first of all, if we see the structure of SF6 here, right? This sulfur atom is surrounded by 6 fluorine atom here, right? And this sulfur atom, which is surrounded by 6 fluorine atoms, and these 6 fluorine atoms is highly electronegative, and also they are bigger in size, right? So these six fluorine atoms prevent the attack of H2O, right? These 6 fluorine atom will prevent the attack of H2O on sulfur, right? On sulfur. So it cannot be hydrolyzed. Therefore it cannot be hydrolyzed, as the sulfur atom also do not have the lone pair, so that the hydrogen so that the water molecule can attack on it, right? So the absence of lone pair and the 6 F atoms are surrounded by this sulfur, so this SF6 molecule do not hydrolyzed, right? Okay, now if I talk about the SF4, right? But here in assertion that SF4 molecule can be hydrolyzed, right? Okay, so if we see the structure of SF4 here, right? In this, sulfur is surrounded by 4 fluorine atoms here, right? 4 fluorine atoms here, and it also have one lone pair, and the hybridization of this compound is sp3d with one lone pair here, right? So the water molecule can easily attack on this, right, and easily get hydrolyzed, right? So the water molecule can attach to this atom here, right? So in this, the SF4 molecule can be hydrolyzed, as it is only surrounded by the 4 fluorine atoms, and due to the presence of the lone pair, water molecule can attack on it and get attached to it, right? So SF4 molecule can be hydrolyzed here, right? Hydrolyzed. Okay, so here assertion that SF6 cannot be hydrolyzed but SF4 can be, this is the correct statement here. And the reason is 6 F atoms in SF6 prevent the attack of H2O, right? As the 6 fluorine atom are bigger in size and have the high electronegativity, so they will prevent the attack of H2O on the sulfur atom of SF6. So the reason is also correct here, right? So here option 1 is the correct answer, as both assertion and reason are correct statements, and reason is the correct explanation of assertion here. So this is the answer of this question here. Thank you.
Class 6 to 12 se leke NEET, IIT, JEE, mains aur advanced ke level tak 10 million se zyada students ka bharosa. Aaj hi download kare doubtnet app ya WhatsApp kijiye apne doubts 8400400400 par.